Hello friends, today we are going to see how to prepare for video interview. Job interviews can be nerve-wracking, especially if you are meeting the hiring manager for the first time via webcam in your living room. Since video interviews are typically faster, easier and more cost-effective than an in-person meeting or long phone call, many companies are now using them to expedite the hiring process. The key problem with video interviews though is that job seekers don't know how to do them. So, let's check some tips for video interviewing. Number of apps generally used for video interviews need to be downloaded and one should be familiar with the same, like Skype, Zoom, Say Namaste and others. Number 1. Recheck your audio, video and internet connection. Always test your video and audio right before an interview to ensure everything is working properly. A stable wireless connection is also essential, so be sure to choose a location where you know spotty connection won't disrupt your video. Number 2. A distraction-free background. You want a clean, sterile environment when you are doing a video interview. The main thing you are trying to do in an interview is communicate on a human level, so you have to make it easy for people to focus in on you. Number 3. Make sure you are in a well-lit room and the interviewer can see you clearly. People often have just one overhead light shining down on them from the ceiling, but this creates shadows and can be unflattering. Aim to have one light coming from behind you, one light on your right and one light on your left to create a glow around you. Number 4. Angle and eye contact are critical. Where do you look during a video interview? It's one of the most common questions people have. Always position your camera at eye level, not above or below you. The psychology behind it is, if I am looking down at the camera, I am looking down at the hiring manager and they feel subservient. Number 5. Frame yourself from the chest up. The triangle formed from the top of your head down to your shoulders is the focal point, because all of your communication is going to be coming from your face, your emotion, your expression, your smiling, and that's what is going to get you the job. Number 6. Dress for the job you want. You always want to look your best for an interview and prepare the same as you would for an in-person meeting. Your dress and level of formality should match the industry for which you are interviewing. Keep makeup natural looking and avoid wearing too much jewelry, which can be distracting and catch light from the wrong angle. Choose clothing colors that complement your skin tone and make sure your clothing melts well with the background as well. Number 7. Keep your body language open. Just as with an in-person interview, it's important to be cognizant of your body language in order to leave a positive impression on the interviewer. You are creating an image of yourself as soon as you turn on your camera. You want the person to like you and hire you, so smile. If you look frozen or scared for your life, why would they hire you? Number 8. Document submission. At the time of actual interview, the document submitted must be the same as the one you have submitted at the job portal office. A candidate should keep a copy of CV in front of him as just a reference at the time of an interview. Number 9. Think of it as a show. One of the great digital executive and author of The Essential Digital Interview Handbook, Paul J. Bellow, tells his clients to think of video interviews as one-man studio shows. With the audio, video, lights and everything else, you want to realize that we are building a studio. You are the star. You have to prepare because you are the sound person, you are the light person, you are the camera person, you are the copyright person, you are the makeup artist. You are everything to put this show on. That's it, my friends. I hope you are feeling confident and prepared for your video interview.